know, you're accusing her of being brainwashed, hoodwinked by white people and white oppressors. She's a free, autonomous individual who thinks what she wants to. We both agree. The white folks who, in the name of Christ, enslave her grandparents or great-grandparents were totally contradicting Jesus Christ. And it was tragic and absolutely evil. Not subjectively evil, because I'm an enlightened, liberal white guy. It's wrong, because all human beings are created in the image of God with an innate value.